We are here and we are going to do the Pop Fly Challenge today. Just downloaded this off the Design Squad website. This is a football with a twist. We've got paint stirrers, this dowel, ping pong ball, that's my football. We've got a paper cup, the most important engineering material of all, duct tape. So, we're gonna see with all these things, how can I launch that ping pong ball up in the air high enough that I can catch it?
You ready to do it?
Yeah, that's the challenge. You ready? I want to get mine really high. I want to get double the stiffness out of mine. So I'm thinking about using two sticks.
I'm going to start off with something to hold the ping pong ball. I might start off simple and just see what happens if I do something like this. So I'm going to put this here just so it doesn't fly out.
3, 2, 1.
That hit the ceiling. Adam, I think you can do better than that.
Ready?
Yeah. Wow, it's like a catapult. So what I'm doing here is gonna set up a target. And it's a target that we're gonna kinda compete Adam's catapult versus mine to see if we can actually hit the square. Remember, it doesn't have to be pretty, it just has to work.
Give it a shot, hit it hard. It goes high, Judy.
If you're going for high, you win. It goes high. Let's try again. Not as hard. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, goalie! So mine I like because I can aim it. See, I put my fingers underneath the bottom right there. All right, right about there. Oh!
Nice! Did it again?
Got it.
Sweet.
Give it up.
Nice.
So now what I'm going to do is take a picture of my catapult. I'm going to upload that to the Design Squad website.